clean us up.
He's just gonna keep. There we go.
Shit, I didn't get that feather.
Told you with. Oh, you got hit by some. There's a couple things in here that if you get hit by it, it'll take a feather away.
Rush fire, I think, swarm.
Yeah, it must be. Glad to get hit by that.
Go ahead and just come grab a new one if you can, or if you want.
Oh, it showed I had none, then it showed I had two. What the fuck?
Hmm. Weird. Yeah, it showed me you had none too, so.
YouTube is buggy. Okay there, Neil.
Eh, I'll get there.
Guys, please try not to run through those rings.
Congrats, Uncle! It's the second time successful live.
Neil's didn't even been get my fucking. Then. Want the lust?
Light bulbs up?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lost it.
Chevro. Lagging a little bit, I apologize.
Fifty-5% well done, ladies and gentlemen.
I was gonna say that. I think that's the best we ever did on that.
That is amazing.
Oh god, I'm on the wrong side.
And then Ruckus wipes up. Awesome.
No, I'm back over here, dude.
I know. I decided to say it.
I'd have to cut myself after that.
Call upon you, Fire Lord!
worms up. Oh shoot, I didn't grab a feather. I don't have a feather.
Yeah. Go for it, I'll get Mega for a second.
Yeah, I gotta get one too, shit.
Let this worm siphon by.
Alright, I got Mega.
Okay, got my feather. Sorry about that, I didn't notice I lost it. That's the first time I've ever lost a feather. Worms up. Witness the majesty of flame. Behold his power. Nice. Fire. We call upon the Lord of Fire. Levels off to the left.
Gonna go ahead and hit Trank just for an extra security.
Orgasm has left the server. Don't forget light bulbs into there, guys. I know it's at an odd angle, I apologize. It kinda shifted. Worms up.
Cleave.
Are you okay over there?
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay.
cleave.
Oh jeez, it shot me up to 3 feathers. I'm down.
I knew it was too good to be true.
No worries.
I watched
it. I did. I tried to change my camera angle to see if it would be a little better and fail.
Alright, guys, we got this. It's in the bag.
Before it even
by a whole minute.
What a whore. That's all I can say.